I'm going to show you how I've lost 60 pounds in 6 months.
You know what she said to me?
Here's me 6 months ago. I weighed 200 pounds when I first started. Warm up with some basic crunches. I do 4 sets of 20. Just make sure to get your shoulder blades off the ground.
You don't know me like
next,
that.
Heel touches. I do 4 sets of 30. These are so good for those obliques. So sit your butt down, legs straight out, like, and you're just gonna kind of scoot yourself down, like lift one butt cheek up, and then you're gonna do it back. I know they look silly, but they're very effective. Now get your legs in a tabletop position and do 20 crunches, 4 sets of those. Next, you're gonna wanna grab an ottoman or a chair, do whatever these things are, 4 sets of 10. Grab something to hang on to. You're gonna bring your legs up and lower them very slowly, 4 sets of 10. Bringing your knees to your chest, 4 sets of 10. And the next one, you're gonna kinda like twist your abdomen, 4 sets of 12.
Big cat, damn homie, where's the drip at? Got this chick in the car, she complaining too much, told her sit back, sit back. Gave her some yak, told her relax, boom bow, that's how you fix that.
Give me all your numbers so I can phone you.
We're sorry, the number you have dialed is not in service at this time. Fuck you.
Taking off a skirt, let her wear my shirt. Before she leave, I'ma need my shirt back.
Should've told you what you meant to me.
Last time people saw you in school versus now.
She's confident. Oh no no. Oh no no. And I'm down with it. Oh no no. Oh no no. She's confident. You tell her the way she walks in the room.
She said it's that first time. Yeah. I think she might have lied. Feels so good down. Yeah. And I don't know why I'm addicted.
Watch me turn into a savage in 4 years.
For 48 hours. Now what does it turn into? It turns into how hard we compete. How personal do you take this? How personal do you take your matchup? How personal do you take it if they don't slide to you? How personal do you take it if somebody beats you with round ball? How personal do you take it if somebody knocks the ball out of your stick after you pick the round ball up? Fellas, there's a lot to be said about character. What happens when you make a mistake? You sit back and you feel sorry for yourself, or do you ball your fists up and get in a fist fight? Fellas, we made a mistake 10 days ago, and now it's about character. All that matters today.
Look, kid, bad things happen, and you can't do anything about it, right?
Right.
Wrong. When the world turns its back on you, you turn your back on the world.
When life gets you down, you know what you gotta do?
I don't wanna know what you gotta do.
Just keep swimming, just keep swimming, just keep swimming, swimming, swimming.
You gotta put your past behind you.
But it still hurts. Oh yes, the past can hurt. But the way I see it, you can either run from it or learn from it.
Yesterday is history. Tomorrow is a mystery. But today is a gift.
Your story may not have such a happy beginning, but that doesn't make you who you are. It is the rest of your story. So, who are you?
In January,
February,
March,
April,
May,
June,
July,
August,
October,
Daily reminder, when you're getting your shit together, it will get lonely. Choose growth over company every single time. And always remember why you started.
I don't know what that dream is that you have. I don't care how disappointing it might have been as you've been working toward that dream. But that dream that you're holding in your mind, that it's possible. That some of you already know that it's hard. It's not easy. It's heart changing your life. That in the process of working on your dream.
How did I go from this?
Not turning shit down while I issue my statement. It needed a moment of silence. Nigga, we made it. You fly out your.
Watch me turn into a savage in 4 years.
For 48 hours. Now what does it turn into? It turns into how hard we compete. How personal do you take this? How personal do you take your matchup? How personal do you take it if they don't slide to you? How personal do you take it if somebody beats you with ground ball? How personal do you take it if somebody knocks the ball out of your stick after you pick the ground ball up? Fellas, there's a lot to be said about character. What happens when you make a mistake? You sit back and you feel sorry for yourself, or do you ball your fists up and get in a fist fight? Fellas, we made a mistake 10 days ago, and now it's about character. All that matters today is our response. Ball your fists up, take it personally, and get ready to get in a damn fist fight.
I'm your biggest fan, I'll follow you until you love me. Papa,
I'm your biggest fan. I follow your way till you love me. Papa, Papa, I'd say, baby.
Right. To just throw in the towel and say that it's over for you. Ladies and gentlemen, you got to understand that the reason that you are existing in this world right now is because you have things that must be done and only certain people are qualified to take it to the level that it needs to be taken to. For there should never be a limitation to wherever it is that you are seeking and how far you are willing to travel and how far you are willing to go. Sometimes people tend to get a little lazy. Sometimes people like to put themselves in this little bitty box and just say that they are okay with where they are. There can never just be an okay to anything when it comes to that life. There should never just be a complacent mind.
So tell me, how's it feel? Up there, feeling so high, but too far away to hold me. You know I'm no.
Watch me turn into a savage in 4 years.
For 48 hours. Now what does it turn into? It turns into how hard we compete. How personal do you take this? How personal do you take your matchup? How personal do you take it if they don't slide to you? How personal do you take it if somebody beats you with ground ball? How personal do you take it if somebody knocks the ball out of your stick after you pick the ground ball up? Fellas, there's a lot to be said about character. What happens when you make a mistake? Do you sit back and you feel sorry for yourself? Or do you ball your fists up and get in a fist fight? It's about character. All that matters today is our response. Pull your fists up, take it personally, and get ready to get it.
How did I go from this?
If you say, I'm always
to this.
I'm living in my own world.
Every kind of verse.
Take your last relationship. Look how good you treated him. You could birth like four of him.